Who the fuck are you?
I'm looking for Benny.
Hey, Benny!
Yeah?
Some guy here wants to talk to you.
Hey, hey, what can I do for you?
I have a message from an old friend, Winston Chu.
Winston? Well, this isn't such a good idea. I think you should leave.
He wants you to know that Dog Eyes isn't your problem anymore. If he gives you any trouble, you let Winston know, and I'll take care of it, personally.
You heard that, man. Get the fuck out of here.
Get in the club now!
I know you're in there!
Move!
Relax, Benny. I'm not gonna kill you.
Okay.
Just listen.
Okay. What do you want?
Just what I said. Winston wants to be your friend.
And what about Dark Eyes?
Not your problem.
I hope you're right. For my sake. Can I go now?
Of course you can, Benny.
You're late.
Conroy's still watching me. He's got a real hard on.
Is your cover compromised?
Well, you haven't fished me out of the harbor yet.
All right. How are you doing?
How am I doing? Fuck, Raymond, where do I start? There's a civil war brewing in the Sun on Yi. Winston and Dog Eyes escalated practically every day. Don't you read my fucking reports?
I mean, you personally. How are you doing?
Look, Raymond, I gotta get back.
Your state of mind is important, Way. It's important to me, it's important to how you do your job.
Fuck you! I do my job just fine!
Well, that's for me to decide!
You mean Pendrew!
Pendrew assigned me as your controller. And listen, Wei, Pendrew may not be concerned about you, but I am. I know you have a personal stake here, but this cannot be a vendetta. We're cops. There are rules.
You're a cop. I'm an undercover cop. The rules are different. And you're fucking concerned about me?
You are an officer of the law, Wei. Same as me.
We are not the same. You understand? We done?
Yeah, we're done.
Finally.
Ha 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 ha! got the money?
You got the stuff? Let me see the stuff.
Of course I got the stuff. You think I come to a drug deal without drugs? My shit is the best. Check it out.